My name's Alyssa Prevett, and I do not like to lose.
Contestant number two, Alyssa Prevett.
I did actually get taken out of a pageant once. I lost, so I got mad, and the judge was right in front of me, so I kicked him in the chest. My mom got mad at me, so she didn't let me do any more pageants till a while.
No, those feet, that wasn't acceptable. Step one, nod, very nice.
I am Amanda Prevett. I am Gold Coast royalty, and my daughter will be too.
This is the crown they won from the mother-daughter kind of pageant for us.
Okay, and who won overall in this pageant? The rivalry with Alyssa started back at a pageant that we did together in November.
I'll show you again how to wear it.
You have more hair than me, Miss Thick Hair.
Alyssa was in the preteen division, I was in the plus size division. They said, now we're gonna call our overall winner. And when they said, Amanda Prevett, I looked at Alyssa and I said, yes!
I want to get a crown that's bigger than my mom's for me to brag about.
Alyssa has thought she was a princess since she was 18 months old, and I just have to keep reminding her the princess's mother is always the queen.
You need to relax that chin a little bit. This is what she looked like.
Is this better?
Why would I even waste my money on this pageant this weekend if you're not going to do your best? Relax those shoulders and listen to what I'm saying.
I have my own walk, and she won't let me do it.
That was semi-okay.
Alyssa will be competing this weekend in beauty and swimwear.
Remember, you're gonna have the judges sitting down in front of you.
I know.
As you're walking off stage, you're not just gonna make eye contact with one of them, right?
All of them.
But as you're walking by, all of them.
What?
The most frustrating part about coaching Alyssa is when she thinks that she already has it down and she don't.
I get frustrated sometimes because she's like, oh, do this, do that, pageant beat.
Alyssa always feels prepared. It's me that watches her and thinks, okay, we're not ready for this.
My mom yells a lot during pageant day.
I am gonna draw my mom crazy.
I am pregnant at the moment, and because I am pregnant, I might have a meltdown this weekend.
I'm gonna draw her hands so it looks like she's ripping out her hair.
My eyes get two different sizes and my hair stands straight out. And I'm kind of running back and forth.
She acts like, what the heck, Alyssa? Come on, do this quick, quick. If you don't do this, I'm gonna run.
So that's my freaked out face. Well, it's good to know what I look like in your eyes, huh?
Alyssa's been competing in pageants since she was a baby, and her mom has been her coach. It helps her a lot in the pageants.
You gonna get smacked?
So far, my mom has been like, what the heck? No, 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 no. Do this, do that. Ah!
It was a little bit of a stressful morning. We're hungry. We are very hungry.
Go to your feet. Go practice your walk really quick.
And so I've been just following her rules, okay, trying to calm her down a bit.
The competition's gonna be fantastic. Great staging, beautiful girls. It'll be a great pageant day.
Hey, stop and let her do it.
There is a lot of stuff going on. The way that I'm handling the stress at this point is not good.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and let her do some fake eyelashes.
And this way?
Alyssa does take the pageant very serious. However, it's all the people around her that don't understand that this is a very big deal for us.
Ow! Ow! Shh! Ah! Quiet.
At this point of the day, I'm a little bit stressed out that it's just now starting and that we are gonna have a while to go. We'll have approximately 6 to 7 more hours before we're gonna be finished up.
Christy! My mom's torturing me! Christy!
Alyssa never gets any real torture. She just thinks it's all torture.
I'm not abusing you. You guys, am I abusing her? Everybody say no.
You're abusing her.
Okay, ready? Let's go this way, let's go.
It's way too tight.
It's fine.
It's way too tight.
Alyssa has some very tough competition today. I think Alyssa will stand out in her age group because Alyssa will be the only one probably wearing a long dress.
All right, we have the very beautiful Junior Miss Division.
The older girl divisions, you can tell if they're comfortable or not, basically with how they move and how they hold themselves.
Thank you, Skylar. Moving on to contestant number 3, Alyssa Prevett. Alyssa's 8 years old from Lake Havasu City.
When everyone was cheering for me, it made me feel beautiful.
And her favorite person is her grandma. And her goal in life is to be an artist in Paris.
I remembered to keep going slow.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is contestant number three, Alyssa Prevett.
She did absolutely wonderful in her formal. She looked completely relaxed.
I think the judges weren't happy with me at all. I only saw one judge look down at the paper. It makes me feel like, what the heck, why aren't they writing anything? Oh, Katie has a pair of coconut sandals.
No, you're wearing heels. I had Alyssa in swimwear, this time wear heels. And I was looking more for the elegance. I think swimwear and heels look really good together.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back for the bathing beauty competition for the 8 to 10-year-old girls.
I coach Alyssa with a certain style, and I just would rather people not butt in.
I love doing swimwear because I get to do my little funny things, especially this. That's one of my favorites.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Alyssa Prevett to the stage.
When Alyssa came out and did the snorkel move, that move is way too young for Alyssa, and that's something you would never do when you're wearing heels in a swimsuit. I thought, well, she just lost, but at least she's having fun.
This is Alyssa Prevett. All right, we're going to start the award ceremony for the Junior Miss Division, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful 8 to 10-year-old girls, and we're going to start this off with some optional awards.
Yes, I'm very nervous.
I think I'm going to do really good because I have that, what is it called, confidence myself.
We have the Most Beautiful Face Award winner. Going to contestant number three, Alyssa Prevett. And Miss Personality goes to Skylar Beasley. And Skylar also has the most beautiful dress on, best dress today. We have a Sweetheart Queen award that goes to contestant number three, Alyssa Prevett.
My mom's crying, look at her over there. Boo-hoo, baby. Boo-hoo, baby, crying.
Grandma's always emotional every time there's a pageant. If they're winning, she's crying, and if they're losing, she's crying.
Thank you, girls. You can go ahead and exit the stage, and we're gonna reset it up for the main crowning of the Junior Miss Division.
When it was time for the beauty awards, Grandma got up and excused herself to the back because she was already crying.
All righty, we're gonna announce to you second runner-up. And she is contestant number three, Alyssa Prevett. Congratulations.
She honestly did the best that she could have done considering who her competition was.
May I present to you the new Junior Miss Arizona. She is Skylar Beasley.
The little girl that won the pageant is trained in pro-am style. Pro-am style is more modeling. Alyssa has not been coached in that style. The coaching that I do with Alyssa is more like elegance.
I was not happy in winning second runner-up because normally I win first runner-up or I win the title.
You are an awesome sport. You're not gonna stop doing pageants, okay?
Just go away.
Alyssa would like to go to the Gold Coast Nationals in October. What I'll do is I'll put together a pro-am routine for her, and we'll probably use her short dress if she can fit in it.